In this blog, we will see how to create tabs in our terminal here. So we have opened up a terminal in our Mac OS, and here you can tap on Command and T button. So here you can see we get multiple tabs here. So you can perform your task on different tabs here. So for example, here I am trying to check my Flutter version, and when you tap here, it will call this particular things. And on the another tab, I just want to call Flutter Doctor here. So here this particular task will be running in this tab. So here at the same time, we are running simultaneously two tabs in our terminal, and we can get the output here. So here our Flutter Doctor is running. It might take some time. So here, this is how we can run multiple terminals. And when you don't want to have the terminals, you can just tap on the into button here, and here you can also have a plus sign here for creating further more new tabs. Just tap on it to create one more terminal here. So here you can just tap on the close button here to close the tab. And also, if you don't want the tabs to be visible on your screen, you can just close all the tabs and it will be again normal back to your terminal. So this is how we can have multiple terminals in your Mac. So if you like this tutorial, do like, share and subscribe to our channel for more interesting content.